kanandi tadas kemali jongkoboko constituency kamrup assam mantak si thoding kalalet haban jgo yak jinglong jingman hagi than langpi hagate gi si kemali kalalet penya kendu yak nong chong chong jong assam hapo langpi halo ge jingmi gi kendrum kendram haga than langpi halo ge jingwan banbu yak tem sipai jong assam hapo kshnong umwali haba ekran bakilat pathai kubor ka endas kalakam baga than langpi katkum kamap kshnong umwali ba kshnong umtap kahap hapo upodusam jong jala assam kala benrapru ba hagane ga jaka bakila thmu banbo yega ktam sipai ha umuli ga deka hok yeki bakin snai ka namar kani ga jaka kadang ha papo upur sam jong jala sam kumda ka lakintu yeki arliang gi paitba nongsong snong jong kane ga than ka tai gi khasi padi gi dakhar gi basa bakim de bandon gano gano ga jing ga ja banban bagi de bani song suk song sai khlam na thau yagi nu gi nu ki jing klumar kadas kalong ru baka sarkar migalia kamde pan khangi ka hok jong ki baki dei ban wanbu yakatem sipai hapo kasnong umwali.
Yeah, situation is not good. You have heard all the things na. One BOP has been sanctioned, but Meghalaya peoples are not allowing us to construct the BOP. So we have to construct it because it is our land. If you see the Survey of India map, then you can find out that all these villages are under our Assam's under our Assam's map. So we want our land back. We don't want any encroachment here. We don't want any communal clash here. We want peace. For that only I have come here. Again, they have to solve the issue, problem also, the border issue. Meghalaya should get their own villages and Assam should also get their own villages. Because it is in our map, Survey of India map. These villages, Umtap, this one Lampi, Upper Lampi, Lower Lampi, Harshanagar, all these villages falls under Assam.
Yes, that means that camp, the Assam government wants to set up the camp there in Umali.
What?
The Assam government wants to set up the camp in the Umali area.
Yeah. This is our land. Nah? Umali is in Assam. So we should start the work there. Nobody should disturb us because we are working in our own land. We are not encroaching other state or we are not encroaching other land. We are in our own land.